हेलो क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट 8 चैप्टर 5 साइंस। हियर वी रीड अबाउट द आइडियल फ्यूल। एज इज द प्रीवियस वीडियो, वी रीड अबाउट द फ्यूल एंड इट्स टाइप्स। सो आइडियल फ्यूल शुड हैव द फॉलोइंग कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। व्हाट आर दे? फर्स्ट वन इज दैट इट शुड बी रेडिली अवेलेबल। रेडिली अवेलेबल मीन्स एज सून एज पॉसिबल, ओके, विद इन अ शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, ओके, मीन्स एज यू रिक्वायर्ड इट within a short time it will be available to you. Second, it should be cheap, means this will available at a low cost, okay. It should not leave any residue on burning and should not produce any polluting gas, means it should not create any pollution or it should not leave any residue behind it. Okay. Residue means after burning the leftover material is known as the residue. It should burn easily at a moderate temperature. Means it should burn easily. Means the average temperature, if it given to it, it will burn easily. Moderate, I have already told you this thing also, average. So the average temperature means not very high, not very low. It will burn easily at a moderate temperature or the average temperature. It should produce large amount of heat that can be easily handled. Means it should produce large amount of heat, and the amount of heat should be easily handled. Means it is not very high that could harm to persons. So it would be easily handled, but amount should be large. Okay? Amount should be large. The next is that it should be environmental friendly, means it is pollution free. It need not to be give any harm to the environment. It should be safe to handle, store and transport. Means we can handle it easily, store it also and transport it. If we want to take on this fuel from one place to another, it should be easily transport, stored easily and we can manage it easily. Not all fuel show these property, means all the fuel will not show these property. A good fuel fulfill at least a few of these criteria. Means here we see the 7 properties here, but a good fuel or an ideal fuel, means ideal fuel following the all criteria. But when we say about a good fuel, it should be followed maximum number of these features. Okay, here 7 are present, it may be followed 4, 5. So we can say these are the good fuel or ideal fuel. Thank you class, we continue in the next video.